Okay, so we've now talked about the commands that create the turtles, looked at how they move around, look at what their different colors are. Now I'm going to talk about what do you do with it. So I have all these turtles now. Let's say I want to go back and I want to start over again. I want to create a new set of turtles and make them move around. Then there's a command called clear all. And clear all, or CA, as it's also represented, essentially destroys the entire model, destroys all the current state of the model. It won't destroy the info or the code or the interface tab elements that you've designed, but it will destroy the turtles and the agents and the properties thereof, right? And so what that lets you do is then start with a brand new model. And so now I can go back and I can create the turtles again. And if you don't want to type create turtles, you can actually type CRT instead. And so I create another 100 turtles, and I can ask those turtles to set their color to blue, for instance, and their size to 2, so that I get some sort of idea of where they are and what their color is. And now I can basically have them move around again. Now, you know, before we were just assuming we knew where they went, or we used the speed slider to slow down and see where they went. Another way we could do this is we could ask the turtles to turn their pen on, right? So they have a command called pen down, which basically puts a pen below each of the turtles and draws on the screen where they move. So once I've done that, now I can ask the turtles to do that command that draws a square again, repeat 4, right 90, forward 10. And what I'll see is I'll actually see each of the turtles drawing that pattern on the screen. Now, let's say I like the pattern, or I like the turtles where they are, but I don't necessarily like the pattern. Then I can use the command clear drawing, and it'll just remove the pattern while leaving the turtles where they are. Finally, you know, we've shown that we can destroy all the turtles by using the clear all command, but clear all will also destroy anything else that's left. If I want to leave the drawing and remove the turtles, then I could have them draw the pattern again. And I did that, by the way, by hitting the up arrow key to retrieve a previous command. And then I can ask all the turtles to die. And what this does is it removes the turtles but leaves the rest of the state of the world intact. And you know, in NetLogo, you always are polite. You're always asking things to do, asking turtles to do things, even when you're asking them to die. But the turtles are very polite, so they kindly respond to your requests, and they remove themselves from the world.